24 weeks, weighing 1 pound and 11 ounces, and the doctor's telling his parents he has less than 50% chance of survival. Later on, that same infant comes home, and 11 surgeries later, doctors listing all the things that child will not be able to do: crawl, walk, and speak. Then imagine that child, motivated by music, being able to do those things. Imagine that young person today visiting other countries, learning about those cultures through music, and sharing those moments with others so that they too can dare to dream. I'm thankful that with the right tools and support, I'm able to follow my dreams, which brings me to this very moment to share with you that it's not where you start, but where you end up. Thank you.